this is the fuel metering gauge. On the leading edge, you got a little notch here that you're going to put that right within the notch. This, you're basically going to just suck the flame and just push up and hold on it. And you'll see the fuel level will come up, and keep it there until all the bubbles stop. So it's telling you you got 12 gallons in this tank.